Whenever you think about what's next for your business, where you're going to go to in the future, it's always a good idea to see what the numbers are telling you, both in terms of where you currently stand, as well as making forecasts for what's going to happen afterwards. The financial modeling section at business.govt.nz has a very user-friendly step-by-step guide to setting up your own financial forecasts. There is also a workbook which does all the calculations for you and gives you all the answers so that nothing is too scary. Financial modeling is all about making forecasts of your cash flows in order to make informed decisions about your business. So as long as you can understand your financial statements and what the cash flow forecasts mean, you are ready to create your own financial model. If you're not sure that you understand how to read financial statements, please check out the relevant section of our website first. Financial modeling takes your financial forecast to the next level. Financial modeling will help you or your accountant or your business advisor to identify the profitability of your business. So for example, you will be able to see what the risks are to your cash flow and whether you will need more money, whether it's from lenders or investors. If your finances stack up and your business is profitable, the next step is to work out how to fund your business. Head to our website and explore our modeling workbook at business.govt.nz.